After small films like The Bedroom Window, 1987, and Sweet Kill, 1972, Curtis Hanson went on to direct major features including The Hand That Rocks the Cradle, 1992, The River Wild, 1994, and the Academy Award-winning L.A. Confidential, 1997. Setting his sights on another city, Hanson was critically acclaimed for directing Eminem in Universal Pictures' 8 Mile, 2002, which co-starred Kim Basinger, Mekhi Phifer and many Detroit-based actors.